We need an FDA, because without an FDA, we'd have lots of people selling snake oil.
Some companies control the FDA, in my opinion.
Come on. Pharmaceutical companies are in the business of providing medicines to patients.
To Steve. Make as much money as they can get away with. That's what it's all about, greed.
The American Law Journal with attorney Christopher Naughton on WFMZ-TV, Channel 69.